Daniel, congratulations, third place in the first race of the history of Formula E with the rain.
Yeah, it was a very crazy race. I mean, we started dry, felt good, had good fights, was really a good race up until the point when I saw the clouds getting dark and then the shower came, and it was very, very tough out there. It was really on the edge to not being drivable. I was actually quite happy that we had some full course yellow there in the beginning then, because that kind of helped to settle in and breathe again. But yeah, from that point on, I just tried to bring it home and to not crash.
There were some moments, especially, that was very hard to keep the car in the position or without to crash with the other one or with the wall.
Yes, basically all the time. As soon as it was wet, this track has so little grip, has so many lines, so many different tarmacs, bumps. One little mistake ends your day, you know, all the work you put until then. So it's very hard for the mind to stay focused when you also don't see anything properly. So it's good that we brought it home.
Thank you very much.